Also in Desert Hot Springs, traffic was backed up following a car crash. We've got a picture to share with you here from a viewer. This happened earlier this afternoon on Palm Drive and Two Bunch Palms. Police officers had the area blocked off for hours as crews cleaned up and investigated. No word yet on any injuries, but stay with us for the very latest on this story.